Express middleware is used to add functionality and features to Express, like user authentication or caching, for example. Express itself is essentially a collection of middlewares, and understanding how middleware works, how to use them, and how to create your own is an important part of working with Express. In this tutorial, we cover how Express middleware works, what its purpose is in Express, and how to add middleware to your own server. Middleware is code that runs during the request-response cycle of your server and has access to the request and response objects. Middleware can be similar to a plugin. Any number of middlewares can be added to your existing application without needing to change much. Middleware will typically read data from the incoming request object and run some code that either augments the request or response object or otherwise performs some logic based on the incoming request, such as reading and parsing any data sent in a cookie with the request. Express itself is essentially a collection of middlewares plus routing capabilities. Middleware is a function that takes three arguments, rec, res, and next. The parameters are the incoming request object, the response object, and a function called next. The middleware executes its code in the function body, using rec and res however it needs to. When the middleware has successfully completed whatever work it needed to do, it calls the next function without any arguments. Calling next signals that the middleware has finished and will trigger the next registered middleware if one exists. If something goes wrong or an error occurs, you pass the error as the first argument to next. That tells Express to skip running any other middlewares or calling the handler for the route, and proceed directly to the first error-handling middleware. We'll talk more about error-handling middleware later on in this tutorial. Make sure you always call next in your middlewares. If a middleware neither calls next or ends the request by sending a response, the request will hang and never complete. Without calling next, the request never makes it past that middleware. This is a very common bug when working with Express, so make sure you're calling next to trigger the next middleware. Once you have a middleware you want to use, it needs to be registered with the application, which can be done in a few different places. Middleware can be registered with different levels of specificity to determine when and where it is run. Middlewares run one after another in the order that they were registered. For middleware you want to run on every request the server receives, you can register it as an application-level middleware using app.use. Body Parser is a common example of an application-level middleware. It populates the body parameter on the request object with the data from the incoming request body. This allows for route handlers and other middleware easy access to the data sent with a request. Passing the body parser middleware to app.use without any other arguments will register it to run for every request the server receives. You can also register a middleware to run for a specific route by passing a path string to app.use. In this code snippet, we've registered body parser to run for requests sent to the route/test. It will run for requests using any HTTP method, like get, post, delete, etc. Finally, you can register a middleware to run for a specific route handler by passing it as an argument before the actual handler function itself. This example will run the body parser middleware for post requests sent to the path/test before the response handler function runs. The order in which you register middleware is important. Middlewares run sequentially in the order they are registered. If we register this middleware that console logs the request.body property before we register body parser, the logging middleware runs before the body has been parsed. Reversing the order of these two middlewares would run body parser first, making sure that the request.body value is available when the logging middleware runs. Error handling middlewares work slightly differently than regular middleware. The role of error handling middleware is to be a centralized place to deal with errors that occur when handling a request. Your error handling middleware will decide what type of response to return to a client depending on the error it received. Error handling middleware must take four arguments: error, request, response, and next. That's how Express identifies a middleware as an error handler. It checks that it takes four arguments. Error handling middleware is registered after all your route handlers, so it can catch errors that occur while handling a request. To recap, in this tutorial, we talked about how Express middleware works by running code during the request response cycle. We talked about middleware's purpose in Express, which is adding functionality to your server. And we also talked about adding middleware to your server and the different places that it can be registered with the application.